For the first time since November of 2010, the Thunder are in Boise, taking on the Idaho Steelheads for a two-game and two-day series beginning this evening at CenturyLink Arena. Stockton comes off back-to-back wins against the division rival Las Vegas Wranglers and are 4-1-1 on this ice surface dating back to the 09-10 season. They also face only a one-point gap behind Idaho for fifth in the Western Conference. That proving motivation enough in facing 8 games in 10 days ending this Sunday.
You know, the standings are always posted in our rooms, and, you know, we're always trying to chase those teams above us.
Anytime you get a pile of games, and we got some games in hand on some teams ahead of us, that, you know, you got to take advantage of it this time of year, and that's the way you, you know, you can jump yourself up in the standings.
All of a sudden, the offense has come to life. The Thunder scored 15 goals during the weekend against Las Vegas, proving there's light at the end of the tunnel for a team built on puck possession.
The chances are starting to go in. You know, guys that were fighting the puck and, you know, getting the shots, but just the puck wasn't going in. You know, they're starting to go in now, and, you know, I think, you know, that way we're making a little more plays and trying to get a little more offense.
We've been wanting to get goals. That's been our main goal. And, you know, if it takes us to, and I think, playing on the road takes a lot of stress off scoring a lot of goals.
As part of the weekend outburst, Chris Doyle continued his tear. A goal on Sunday gave the rookie forward 4 in the last 3 games, benefiting from line mates Kevin Baker and Ian O'Connor.
They're both great players, and we're getting some chemistry here, and hopefully we just keep going and keep it going.
Having you know, Doyle stepping in and contributing offensively the last couple games has been good. You know, it's definitely helped with our you know, offense, and you know, OC chipping in there with a couple last weekend. So, you know, as a line, you know, we just got to keep working hard and getting our chances and bearing them when we can.
As far as starting goaltending for tonight, expect Alex Daylock to get the start in net for Stockton, coming off a win in his season debut last Saturday against Las Vegas. For Idaho, it will be a game time decision. From CenturyLink Arena in Boise, I'm Mike Benton for Thunder Vision.